Okay, let's start off with our neck. Dig. Bring it down slowly. Today we're going to do a little bit different. We're going to do an arm circle to loosen ourselves up. So more or less, you can do it very easily. Just bring your hand up. Circle. You really want to get all your shoulder girdle to reach that back. You really want it stretched out. So the range, we go slow. Just really go slow. We're going to be doing our hips, because we have, we're going to do that, those moves again. And so more or less, we're going to go to the right first, and more or less we circle slowly. Just go what you can do. Okay? Just go down here, put your hands on your kneecaps. Alright? And then just circle slow. Not deep. Okay? Bill can go deep because he's loose. Just go a little bit. Okay? Just a little bit. And that, oh, I'm sorry. Let me go clockwise. Okay? Really put our hands on that knee so we can feel anything that doesn't sound right. Just hand up. Okay? Go to the left. Inhale, exhale, here. You come up, remember this one? Come up with a fist, relax the shoulders. Actually, this is stretching. If the first one we did is breathing out this way, expanding our chest. The second way, we're expanding forward and backward. Okay, because actually what we're doing is breathing. The hands are not that important. It's the feeling of inhaling, exhaling. Inhaling, exhaling. Okay? Ready? Any questions first? Okay. Just follow along. This is, we have worked on quite a ways. Okay? We'll just go a little bit to the side. In fact, I'll show you. Georgia. We're going to be doing like this. Hold it to your side. Okay? And then we all can follow along. Okay? We'll just show the first one. Thank you. again, push with the left, step forward once more, elbow grab, punch, okay, back a pair of clothes, and then step forward, push, back, Trinity, step forward, arm under, over elbow, step back, and here's the pump again, okay, energy ball, left over right, take a step to the left, open up, and push, okay, take a step back with our right foot, you have the wrong foot, back there, yeah. Put all the pressure on the right foot. The left turns. Turn the right. Okay, open up and step and push. Okay, take a step back. Lift the right. Turn on the heel. Turn on the toe. Open up and push. Okay. Take a step back with the right. Heel is up. Turn it, raise up the toe, open up, push. Energy ball left over right, open up, and push. Good, and then, okay, let's do it a little time. Let's see how we do. I'll look out of my corner of my eye. Okay, ready? Windows to the left and push. Okay, take a step back with our right foot. literally goes up and turn, lift, we're in a, open up, and push. And stand back. Okay, heel, turn on the toe. We have a, okay, energy ball, left over right. We'll extend and take a step. Push. Good. Okay, take a step back with the right. Sink back. Turn on the heel, open up, and push. Now we take a, now we have energy ball, left over right, open up and take a step, part the windows and push. Ready? Any questions? Okay, the really confusing thing, I'll show you real quick. Okay. And then, okay. When we're here, okay, we push here. Well, let's not use our hands. Okay? All we do is step back. Okay? Step back with our right. Step back. Then on with our heel, just turn on the heel. Then we turn on the toe. See, the toe is up like this. And then we take a step out. And then we push. Okay? Take a step back. Turn on the heel. Okay? Turn on the toe. Take a step. And push. Push. Okay? Take a step back to the right. Turn on the heel. Turn on the toe. Take a step out to the right. And hold it out to the right. And then step one more. Push. Got it? Oh, then I'm watching. Okay. And then, okay, and then Bill, yeah, come up here. Okay, you can move here and I'll watch you guys. And then when I just say, okay, we're going to play a little Simon Says. Okay? Remember that? As soon as I say stop, you stop. And then I'll do corrections. Okay. Okay. Thank you. you're going straight over here.
Okay, so you're going straight.
No, okay, no, you have to go to the left.
Okay, so you're almost like an L shape.
Yes, an L shape. And then you push. Okay? Then you step back. Heel goes up. And you have the energy ball as you're going on the tip of your toes. Open up and take another step to the right now. Okay? See each one? Okay, take a step back. Heel up, turn. Energy ball, left over right. Okay, rotate on this and open up. And you have to take a step out here to the left. And then push. Okay, step. Take a step back. Heel. Energy ball right over left, toe, open up first, open up, and then push. And then from here it's pretty easy, energy ball, then we just step forward this way, and push, towards the windows. Okay?